When we begin with breaking news, one person was shot at a protest in Española on the left. Sky 7 with aerials of the scene on the right, a witness who was recording what was happening.
This incident stemmed from a protest, the Rio Arriba sheriff giving an update just minutes ago.